Good morning. Hope you slept okay. There's an old Hebrew story about a woman named Hagar that was cast off and forgotten unfairly. And she was alone and pregnant, didn't know what to do. And God took care of her. God met her needs, and she named God the God who sees, El Ra, Jehovah Ra. God sees you right now. You aren't alone in your need. That's a good prayer to pray, Jehovah Ra.